Hi friends, welcome to Make Graphs. Today we'll discuss about how to find the support reactions of a simply supported beam with uniformly varying load. This is simply supported beam. Okay, beam AB. This is a UVL, uniformly varying load. For this beam, you have to find the support reactions. Here support A and support B. That means we have to find the reaction at A, reaction at B. I am assuming reaction at A is the RA, reaction B is the RB. Now you have to find the RA value, RB value. Before that one, we have to first we see the problem. A simply supported beam of span. Span means length. 9 meters carries a uniformly varying load. Uniformly varying load also called the UVL. From 0 at end A to 900 Newton per meter at end B. Calculate the support reactions at the two ends of support. They given simply supported beam AB of length 9 meters. Carries uniformly varying load. At A, the load is 0. At B, the load is 900 Newton meter per meter. The load varies from 0 to 900, from A to B. Now, we have to find the, what is the support reaction at the two ends. We have to find support reaction at A, support reaction at B. Okay. First, we have find out what is the total load acting on AB. Total load equal to, what is the shape of ABC? ABC is a triangle. How to find the area of the triangle? Half into base into height. That equal to half into base is how much? 9. Into height how much? 900. Half into base into height. Half into 9 into 900. That equal to 50 newtons. 4050 newtons. The total acting and beam AB is the 4050 newtons. Now we have to find the RA value, RB value. To find those values, we have to apply the equilibrium condition. Apply equilibrium conditions. What are the equilibrium conditions? Sigma F is equal to 0, 1, sigma M is equal to 0, another one. Okay, sigma F means sum of the all uniform of the movement forces, sigma M means all uniform of the movements. Here the only force along the y-axis, that's why I'm taking sigma fi equal 0. Now sigma fi, what is the first force here? Ra. Ra is acting upward. Upward means positive. Ra. Next, what is the load acting? This UVL. What is the total load? 4050. This total UVL acting is the 4050, but this acting downward. When the load acting downward, that is the negative minus 4050. What is the next load? RB plus RB plus Y plus RB. This is acting upward is equal to 0. Now RA plus RB is equal to 4050 newtons. Now first one over. Now you can say the second one. Second equilibrium answer. What is the second equilibrium? Sigma M is equal to 0. Now we have to take the reference point. When you find the moments, you have to consider the reference point. I am taking the reference point as the A. What is the meaning of sigma M A equal to 0? Algebraic sum of the all the moments on beam AB is about A equal to 0. First, you take the moment of RA. RA into, what is the distance between RA and A? 0. Why it is 0? This RA passes through the A. Next, you take the UVL. What is the total UVL? 40. 50. Next, load into distance. Now, how you find the distance of this load acting? Where this total load acting? At the centroid. Total load acting at the centroid. For example, this is a triangle. Okay, this length is the sum h. This sum, this is the A, this is the B. Now, centroid may be here. What is the distance of this one? 1/3 of this AB. From A, this is 1/3. From B, this is the 2/3. Okay, that's the total load acting at a distance of 1/3 of this AB length from A, 2/3 of this AB length from B. This is the length of AB, the assuming H. From A, that is the 1/3 of height. From B, 2/3 of H. Now, RA into 0, 4050 into, from A, we are taking from A, that is 1/3 into What is the length of AB? 9. Like this, you find the moment of this UVL. Load into distance between the centroid. Nothing but the total load acting at the centroid. Distance between centroid and A. Centroid from A, how much distance? 1/3 of this length. From B, 2/3. But you are taking from A. 1/3 of this length. 9. Next, what is the next force? RB. RB into, what is the distance between A and B? 9. Now, I am taking clockwise movement as the negative. I am assuming clockwise movement as negative. This is the, how you find the clockwise and anticlockwise? Take arrow towards A. This is the clockwise, negative. From B, you take the, like this. This force is acting upon, na? Maybe like this. Then this is a positive. This is a anticlockwise. This UVL acting clockwise. This RB acting anticlockwise. Clockwise means negative. Anticlockwise means positive. That equal to 0. Now, RA into 0 means 0. You bring the one that side. That equal to 9 into RB. This equal to 4050 into 3. Now, 3 1 ja 3 is RB equal to 4050 by 3, that equal to 50 newtons. RB equal to 1350 newtons. RA equal to, how we find the RA value? The total load equal to RA plus RB equal to 40. RA equal to 4050 minus 1350, that is equal to 2700 newtons. RA value is the 2700 newtons. RA value is this one, RB value is this one. Like this, you can find the support reactions of a simple support beam with UVL. Thank you for watching my video.